Freaky Monkey 5! Before I get revenge for what you did to my pals, I'm going to have to borrow that baby monkey over there. So hand him over!
No way!
Ah, you insolent pests! Oh, yeah. In that case, I have no choice but to... Oh, oh, my God! What the devil is that?
But there's nothing there! Hibachi!
He's right here, kid!
People!
This little guy's so friendly with you. He's bound to be a great source of data on humans.
People!
So we're going to borrow him for a while.
Why, you, what are you doing with our Pipachi? Give him back!
I don't think so. If you want him back, you'll have to beat me first. But that won't be possible unless you can stop the Mecha Hikaru that we constructed based on your data. I am so clever. Now, where did I put that switch? Switch? Oh, there you are. Ready? Go! Transfer the human data from the baby monkey into the lethargy laser! Oh!
lethargy laser?
Yep.
Yes!
Hikaru, bring Pipocchi back as fast as you can!
What a terrible invention. We must stop Spectre's mischief at all costs.